It's $10. I'm going to give it to my favorite environmental organization, Clean Wisconsin, and I hope they put it to work trying to keep things clean, especially right now since we got a big oil leak, I hear, somewhere.